let's go. We're Shawnee's date at a wedding, and we have a ghost as a sidekick on our back.
Time to say hello.
This is your special day,
Lord. Let's say hi. Let's be cordial. Ghost, don't do anything bad.
Once more, all the best in your new life.
Thank you.
It's us now. Dearies, blessings rain down upon you.
May you live in health and happiness. Harmony and love forever last betwixt you.
Thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Now go. Enjoy the feast.
Our turn.
All right. Let's see. What are we going to say?
My dear friend Aldona and her chosen one, Jonas.
It's an honor. The sun shine brightly on this new path in your lives. I am Vlo.
This is my friend of yesteryear, Geralt of Rivia.
Yes, tis I, Geralt, a witcher. Heartfelt thanks for your hospitality. I adore weddings. The brides especially. So fragrant, so tasty, I could...
Uh-oh. Righto. Whoa. I'm sure we'll all have a splendid time.
Tell me, Aldona, how is it you and my dear Shawnee know each other?
We met in Oxenfurt. Both studied medicine at the academy.
Wondrous times.
Over quickly in my case, alas. My family couldn't afford to keep me there. I was forced to return home after 1 year.
It's never too late to pursue an education, my dear. Your husband is certain to help you complete your studies, provide the necessary coin.
I don't know. We've not talked about it.
Come. Jonas, surely you've not taken Aldona as a mere diversion for the alcove.
Wow.
You'll help her, will you not?
That is between me and her. You needn't butt in.
But I'm not. I merely ask. See, I've come to love your wife like a sister. So I ask you, as your brother-in-law, will you help her?
I'm sure we'll discuss the matter.
Better.
That's my lad. You're a right decent chap. I knew it from the start.
All right.
Aldona seems a curious choice for a bride. Did she come with a hefty dowry?
I assure you, Butcher, my choice have naught to do with coin.
Jonas' family is far better off than mine. They were textile manufacturer.
It took a lot of convincing to get Mother to agree to our, as some would have it, mesalliance.
Oh, you never told me. Whatever happened to fortune is of no import to me and my family.
It isn't. Jonas told me the same. That your background doesn't bother him.
Never does. Not at love's first blossoming. But give it time.
Oh,
5 years and you'll find few things that don't bother you.
I'm beginning to find what you say bothersome. I don't know where you're from, but in these parts it is rude to insult newlyweds at a wedding.
Insult? I'm merely warning you. Know a thing or two about life, you see.
Geralt and his jests. He has a strange sense of humor.
Very strange, I'd say.
Wow.
Aren't you an extraordinary beauty, my dear?
Why, thank you.
You had your pick of gents, I'm sure.
Where is this going?
I'm attempting to discern why she chose you, Jonas.
Mean you don't approve of my wife's choice?
I've no skin in this game. I ask out of pure curiosity.
Well, rein it in, or I shall have to explain my wife's choice to you, hands-on. Out of pure pleasure.
Why so testy, friend?
Oh, boy.
Have I insulted you? Merely told your wife she was a beautiful woman, yet here I'm threatened instead of getting thanks. Have some manners.
Geralt, that's enough. She simply fell in love, that's that. Jonas, I'm sure my friend meant
Dude,
no
this ghost is very, very, like, in people's business. That's not us talking. That's a ghost.
We've chewed the fat enough. Time's a-wasting.
Are you expected elsewhere?
Me? Ha! I simply cannot wait to sample your liquors and dance with the local matrons.
Jonas and I invited more than a few lovely maidens. Perhaps one of them will catch your eye.
Oh, that's for damn certain.
And perhaps you will catch one of their...
It'd be nice, certainly, but I shan't be terribly bothered if it's not the case. Come, let's drink.
Time to get drunk. Ooh, that was a different conversation. Sheesh. Take part in the wedding activities until midnight. Okay, let's go to this one first.
You're right, that's certain.
I guess, whatever. Let's see what they got.
Do you need help?
Sharni, darling. Oh, you shan't believe what's happened.
What happened?
I'm marrying off my only daughter.
Aww.
Wanted a proper wedding for her. Wild revelry. So I hired a true fire eater. You know, woo scoop, sizzle, sizzle.
Ooh, I've not seen that sort of trickery.
Horribly dear. Diversions of that sort. He journeyed here from Novigrad.
But I'll not squeeze coppers on my daughter, oh no. The groom's family have us for paupers. But we'll show them how wrong they are.
Aww.
Seems we won't, in fact, for our fire swallowers has gone as last Yule's pudding.
Groom's hound chased him off. That blasted demon.
They
sure named it right.
Calm yourself, dumpling. Master Witcher's here now. Perhaps he can aid us.
Probably. Tell me everything.
Before
Talk
I can
me.
Begin my witcherly investigation,
the ghost is gonna be a witcher.
Clues.
Shit.
Tell me all you know. Everything.
Well, the fire eater arrived around noon.
Oh,
at his fill of food, not fire. Then went for a stroll to air some gases, he said.
He ate and now he has to fart.
Saw him and started barking like a thing possessed.
The dog chased
Why
him.
So?
Haven't a clue. Didn't like the man, sensed something awry. Perhaps that the man swallowed fire. Animals fear fire.
Huh.
If I feared, it would have fled, not given chase.
Damn fool dog.
Price smells like food.
You know, but it snapped his chain and chased the fire eater into the woods.
Foolish or not, it's our son-in-law's beloved pet. He'll be able to pay if it goes missing.
Okay, I'm gonna go find him. I will find the
you
puppy.
Don't worry. The Witcher,
Ta-da!
I will find this swallower of heated things.
Oh, God.
Mighty generous offer.
Yeah.
But no one knows where to look.
I'll find him.
Matters not. Witchers, that is...
I got my cats, like,
have
right next to me.
The Flame Gulper, what did he look like?
He wore a jester's cap. Typical sort. Ought to be enough to identify him.
A jester's cap.
I shall find him.
Alright.
We thank you. And hope for the best.
Well, that means I'm gonna have to waste time and not party. Damn it.
Awfully nice of you.
I wish I didn't choose
help,
this.
But are you sure you're up to it? You're not actually a witcher, Vladimir.
I wish to find this magician.
Okay.
Give it a go, alright? But you cannot help me. I must do it alone.
What?
I expect it will be great fun.
Oh. Fine. Don't have to do this, but if I were you, I'd find the dog's tracks, follow its trail. I thought.
Alright.
Excellent
Here
advice.
We go.
I'll take it.
Shani, Vladimir and I need to find the Fire Eater. If we're not back by midnight, then...
Relax. We'll be back in no time.
Should have gone and done other
I believe
stuff. Now I gotta find a damn dog.
Tally-ho. Adventure awaits.
Tally-ho! Oh, that's a good name for the title of the episode. Tally-ho!
Refugees.
I just like saying it.
All for naught.
Alright, dog. Dog tracks, dog tracks, dog.
A dog made these tracks, true, but a small one. Judging by its house, Demon is a hulk, but beggars can't choose their tracks.
Following some dog's
so
trail?
So I shall follow these.
Not exactly how I imagined this wedding.
I'm so fucking sorry.
Think I'll wait here.
Wonderful, yeah. My juicy pair. I shall continue my travails while you rest. Shan't be long now. A broken branch. As if one too heavy sought to scamper up this tree. Seems our fire eater swallows a great deal more than fire. Or perhaps someone was merely gathering kindling. There is the
spark-spitter's
cap, if ever I've seen one. As jesterly as they come, Jack must have lost it running from Demon. Two conclusions, then. Our magician is fat, and a coward.
Ha! Where's the dog chasing him?
Anyone at all?
I'm coming. I'm gonna save you. How big is this dog? Oh my god. Dude. What?
Missing man, missing
mutt.
What the
fuck?
Am I seeing this right? That gammy puss ran up a tree to escape that puppy.
I like him. Look at him. Hey, buddy. Hi.
Guess so. You, get down.
Oh, no. No bloody chance. I value my life.
He's funny.
What do we do?
We calm him. That.
Sit.
Good boy. Oh, good boy. I do it to my horse when he's
now
freaking
out
with the monsters.
Now that is power. If I'd had that, the Horsons never would have gutted me. Make it do some folly. Roll about on the ground. That sort of sport.
No.
No.
Oh, could you be any more of a bore? I'll do it myself.
What are you doing? Oh my god, this is bad.
Roll over.
This is bad.
Leave it alone.
Leave it alone.
Were I to command it to eat its own tail, it would do so, right?
What the hell?
Demon, doghouse now.
Get home. Quick.
Now what have you done?
Dude, you're a dick,
whatever.
Ghost.
Ruin my fun.
I will. Asshat.
Have it at the wedding.
What a bastard. I don't like this guy. He's kind of funny and jolly.
Climb
but
down.
I don't
Man-eating
like him.
Beast's gone, as you can see.
You sure it won't return?
Positive.
Better safe than sorry, I always say.
Ouch.
Ah! This jester is drunk as a skunk. I hope he's not polished off that bottle yet.
I saved your life, man. Do you not at least owe me a sip?
Of course. Bottoms up!
Yeah, da da da. Oh my gosh. I bet it's hard for us to get drunk. Well, no. We've gotten drunk
I
before.
I say, cracking good mead. Now I understand why you wanted some private time with it.
Cracking good mead?
Fine mead? True. But I was fleeing a hound. Hound? But it was a monster! A furry, faggy devil. They chose a fitting name for it.
Had, dude.
Your cap, sir. Lost it running from that pup like a gutless coward.
Oh, my dearest cap. Always brought me good luck.
Oh, that scar looks bad.
I'll wear it for
that
every performance.
You're a man whose trade is literally to play with fire. How can you fear a tiny runt of a dog?
Was a monster! A demon!
So you said. You're a stoneless coward, sir. That's that.
Oh, beg your pardon. I'm not a coward. I'm cautious. Know what become of a fire eater who paid no heed to caution?
I suppose he might singe his tongue.
Guessed it. Settles that misunderstanding.
You can forget about performing in your state.
And just what state would that be?
Look at yourself, man. You're a tramp. Can barely stand, let alone perform.
First off, that's bollocks. Second, I'm a fire eater, not a stilt walker. Standing straight ain't a requirement.
Okay, okay. Let's go. So, ruffling away. I don't have time. I gotta get back.
Pull the wool over my eyes. I know your type. Now, here's the plan. We shall head down this path till we arrive at the wedding. You'll have sobered by then.
But
silence. Do you know me, sir? When a nobleman speaks, you listen.
Shit.
You will stay close at my side. We will return to the wedding, where you will put on a show to make our honored guests soil their breeches from joy. Got it?
Yes.
Good. Then let's be off.
Okay.
Keep calm. Stay close.
I shan't stray a step. Wild animals behind every stump in these woods. Yes! Bear!
Fucking bear, you serious?
And there shall
Shit.
Be no tricks. We must inform the bride's mother, the magician, and coward.
Did he die? Oh, no. Oh, my God. He fucking died. He died that- are you serious? That's a whole waste of flipping time then, damn it. Man, dude. That sucked. That sucked. Stupid ass fire eater. Missing the party now. I only got 8 hours party. 7.5 hours. I got a party. I'm in, guys. Okay, we're going. Let's tell the fire eater that, yeah. Oh, God. Yeah, he's dead. A boar freaking ate him.
I found your fire liquor, but he gave up the ghost on the way back. Too much vodka.
Just my luck to hire a drunk. And Demon, what's with him?
He failed to return?
No, he did. He's just acting mighty strange.
Aww.
Seems to be in a muddle of sorts. Got as much life in him as a carrot.
Might have eaten some nightshade or whatnot.
The dog's small beer. No fire eating, that's the grief.
Aye, grief. No show. Oh, no. What can we do?
Oh, dear. All right, I'm going to do something.
I can't help but wonder. Must it be a fire eater who performs? What if, instead, there was, I don't know, a juggler?
Just where would we find a juggler at this hour?
But say you did. Would that do as a replacement for the fire sniffler?
I can't believe we lost a fire eater.
I suppose it might.
Damn it.
Then I shall perform.
You? First I've heard of a juggling witcher.
Today I'm no ordinary witcher. In my youth I had a great many friends among circus folk. They taught me well. I shall gladly save you from your troubles.
If that's the case, I'll announce the performance.
What? How do I juggle?
My first Witcher contract didn't turn out as I'd hoped, yet I still had a cracking time.
I won't even think on the card you lost on that fire.
Right here?
There's your damned copy.
It's just as cute. How do I juggle?
Chocolate on his juggle.
Look, 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 look. Munchkin wager none here's ever seen a juggling witcher.
Oh.
Gather round, all, to behold a great wonder.
Here we
go.
A
juggling witcher, the one and only. Look carefully, Shawnee. Ever seen such deft hands? I would love to show you what else they can do.
Did it work? Oh. People are watching. How long should I juggle?
Shawnee, was it to your liking?
It was positive.
Oops, I started another quest. Oh, wow.
Perhaps you care to sit down to some Gwent with her?
Most certainly would. You need...
No need for insult.
No, I don't want to play.
I'm sorry. I meant no offense.
Were that true, you wouldn't have called him a midget.
I've apologized. What else would you have me do? Bring him flowers?
I'd have you play and stop talking.
Let us play, gentle folk.
What's your wager?
Everything. The whole lot.
I never knew you to be such a gambler.
You shall see many many large sides.
Oh no, we're hitting on Shawnee. Large.
Normally we play that the loser's got to wear the S ears.
I needn't care. I shan't lose.
I don't want to play. I'll wear the stupid ears. I'm not big on the card game.
Hand over the Ouija.
Perhaps we could reach an arrangement.
Oh, weaseling out of this. Hand over the coin.
What do we do now?
Feel good losing somebody else's coin?
I meant to win. Give you the coin. I've no need for it in the grave.
But you lost, so now I've got a...
I say, he talking to himself. Roaring drunk already, that's it.
We can't fleece a drunk. Have him don the cap and we'll call it even.
Just a minute. Bloke needs a lesson. I say he dons the cap and gives us 5% of the coin he has.
Hear that? Agreed.
This
5%
sucks.
Is yours, and
this
I
sucks.
Shall wear the cap.
Never I need that fear. To buy it.
A man must do what a man must do, and Vladimir von Everack, a man among men.
Hear that? Why did I choose?
So sloshed he thinks he's Vladimir von Everack.
Rogue's long dead, by my reckoning.
Exactly.
Man.
Those ears. You look, interesting.
Time to drink! We are at a wedding.
Let's drink.
My time's as short as you are,
friends. They took my money.
To the Witcher and his betrothed.
Hear that, Shani? Ooh. My betrothed. Know what that means?
No. What?
It means we should act as befits the betrothed.
And what's that mean?
I woo you, you resist. But it all ends as everyone knows it must.
With a tryst?
Ah, the married. Good show indeed. Let's continue the ball.
All right. Now that I've lost money, how much money did I just lose? God, that sucks.
Ah, my kind of tune. Let's do some dancing.
Ooh, dance time. In the rain.
In my experience, witches and dancing don't exactly mix.
Today they mix like fire and oil, my love.
We have ears.
Dance the barn down.
This is freaking crazy. This is awesome. I love this.
Faster till we expire.
Oh, this is badass. I love it. Come on, Shani. I know you can dance. Oh, that's awesome. They know the same dance, too. That's badass. Very simple. It looks like I'd be able to do it. What about dancers are in, like, epic shape? Look at all that. Just constantly moving. It's good for your spirit, your soul, and your, like, body. Dancing's like massages. It makes things happen. Ah, see, look at that. Look
and
at that look.
Now, a special treat for our special guests.
It's him.
The Witcher Geralt and his enchanting partner, Shani. Musicians, something lovely for the loving couple.
At last, music for our loving embrace. Come, Shani. It's time you discovered my romantic side.
Okay. Here we go with a cool dance and some good music. I'm not gonna talk anymore.
Oh, you're rather good at this.
Chair could dance a jig with you as its partner.
I'll be respectful.
I don't want to be all dirty.
I strive to be, yet should the need arise,
he'll do it by without me.
As proud as any peacock.
Perfect combination. Women must love you.
Well, not to brag, but
call it idle curiosity. But how many have you had?
Oh, this is awesome.
Many, and not a scrub hag among them, I should add. Women with true class, all, though none to match your charms.
Ooh. Work it, bro. I think it's working.
Seems the music in the evening draw to a close. Oh. Know how a true dancer thanks his lovely partner.
Not sure I do.
Nicely done, my friend.
What are you doing? Have you lost your mind?
I have my mind, my heart for you.
We must agree. You can say whatever you please, but you shall keep your hands to yourself. Understood?
Oh, you ruined the moment.
Don't be upset, my peach. I couldn't resist.
I'm not upset. Just next time, don't lunge at me like that.
I'd have a long fast, so to speak. Hunger overwhelmed me. But yes, next time, I shall ask.
The ears, man. The freaking ears.
May I kiss you?
You are incorrigible. Could I talk to Geralt for a moment?
Hey, Epic, what's up, big cat?
He'll have nothing of interest to say. Oh. The man's a drip.
The orange cat came in.
Very well. Buddy. See how I've reeled her in? Now don't fuck this up.
Geralt, I'm curious what it's like when that ghost's inside you. Do you feel anything? Have any control?
I feel everything. Don't have any control over what I do or say, though. Why do you ask?
Because I wonder what it would have been like to dance with you.
Aww.
Just you.
Probably I'd have done what he did. Still like to.
Then why don't you? Well, answer me.
Thing is, normal folk don't act like Vladimir von Everick.
Because they are churls.
Don't be too hard on him. All in all, he's actually rather fun.
Ha! See that? I'm fun. And you've got a pike so far up your ass, you can't wear hats.
Happen to see the man who announced your son?
Yes, he acted as though he knew me. But we've never met.
Oh, that was funny.
I was surprised. Who is he?
What'd you think of that?
Gontor O'Dim, Master Mirror. Wonder what he's doing here.
Then perhaps you should just ask him.
Yeah, he didn't show up without a reason. Need to talk to him.
Consider that he might have simply been nearby and dropped it on a whim.
Promise you this much. He never does anything simply, and certainly not on a whim.
Bah. I was to make merry, carouse. Yet here I've stood the last 5 minutes, listening to you talk. I'm going back in.
What? Wait. Ready?
Better. Come, Shani. The night beckons us not to jabber it away.
All right. Let's see. I want to do stuff.
Come, let's do something.
Let's dance.
Wild.
What are we doing? Yeah, let's jam.
I'll show you how I cut a jig. Then move over.
Don't let me stop you.
That's hard to whistle. Look at this. We're jamming, y'all. I mean, we are busting a rug. What is it called? Cutting a rug? All right, let's go. We got something to do. Come on.
What charm, what grace.
Let's see what these guys are doing. Hello.
Health, Sir Dwarves. May your beards grow long, but never tangle round your ankles.
To the young lover.
Oh shit, we're drunk.
May their loins thrill. May the sire many a thin, and reap gobs a coin.
Oh wait, I don't want to go that way. That's Master Beard. I'm gonna leave. Let's go do stuff real quick. Come on. What's this guy doing? That's right.
I never say no to a lady, to your fair beauty, and Ew. To yours, Shami, naturally.
Your health and happiness.
Fortune smile upon you.
All right, let's go do more stuff. Let's do it all. I'm really drunk. What about this guy? Hi, guys. Chasing pin,
what
crap.
Sport is this? Blustering about after pigs, are you?
Lads are racing to be crowned King of the Swineherds and win the prize that comes with it for their witch. Lady.
And the rules? One must be a swineherd's son to enter, I suppose?
Nay, any man can try his luck. All you need is to herd the piggies dabbed in yellow into the pen.
Oh. I don't even know the prize. Let's go. I want to do it.
Sounds like damned foolish nonsense. But
I want to do it.
Give it a try.
We'd be honored. A witcher with ass ears chasing swine. Better than a goddamn circus.
What's that you say, peasant?
Nothing.
Good. Keep it that way.
Get that cripple out of there! Could chase his own wench into a bed, let alone a pig into a pen. Let a witcher give it a run.
Do I get to Axiom? Come here, piggy.
Shame there's no painter here. It's a moment worth immortalizing for posterity.
Watch my movements, Shani. I'm spry as a cat and sly as a fox. I'll show these imbeciles how one chases a porker.
How do I do this? Come here, piggy.
Come on, piggy. Got a nice and cozy pen for you.
Come here. Go. Guys, go in the stupid pig pen, man. How about over here? Come here. guys. How do I get y'all in the pig pen? Go that way. Piggies! Get the flip over here. Piggies, come. Come now. God dang it, you fuckers.
You see that, Shawnee? One pig penned.
How do I get the other one in here? I need to jump on the roof. Did I do it? Shit.
The old foolish peasants learned a lesson from your better.
I don't know if
the
pigs
penned. Indeed they are.
Okay, we did.
Whoa, Master Witcher. What were the trickery back there, the fancy finger twisted?
I know. Seen that afore. Witcher told a lad to go hang himself, do some flowers in the air with his hand, and the man lost his mind.
Oh dear.
Meaning you cheated, and shan't be crowned king of the swineherds.
Shawnee, what is it Geralt says in these situations? Damn it.
Yes, that's it.
Damn it. Now for what I say. Go shove rakes up your asses, you peasant curs. Do I look anything like a swineherd? Come, Shawnee. I've had enough of these hayseeds.
Okay.
Forgive me, Shawnee. I've let you down.
Are you worried about that pig? Oh, you needn't be.
We're here as a couple. I wanted to win you that thing.
Thing.
Really? It's unimportant. Nothing at all.
Tell me, Shawnee.
Boo.
What's the key with you?
What do you mean?
I'm on the prowl. That's clear. In Geralt's name and flesh, of course. But still. Yet the more I woo you, the less you seem ready to succumb. So I ask myself, what am I missing?
Perhaps you're just not my type. Considered that?
Rubbish. I'm every lass's type.
Is that so?
Wow.
Prove it.
With pleasure. Show me a lass, and I'll have her eating out of my hand in the blink of an eye.
Oh, no.
That one, with the garland.
Splendid choice. Now observe as Vladimir von Evereck does his thing.
Oh, no.
Now, who have we here?
Do I know you?
That's the crux of it. We've not met. I've had to endure half a lifetime without you.
An entire lifetime, more like.
A moment, my dear.
He is dead.
Do not sabotage me, Shawnee. That would not be fair.
Fine, fine. I'll stay out of your way.
Watch him work, lady. Oh, boy. Okay. You know what? This one sounds funny. I want to hear what this one is, though.
My sweet, you are no mere maid, but a marvel of nature. And now, at last, fate knocks at your door.
Oh, boy.
But I, well, don't know rightly.
You needn't know anything. I know it all for us both. I shall make a true lady of you. Arm in arm, we'll grace the finest salons.
Damn, putting it out.
Salons? But really? Actual salons? In Novigrad? And how?
In Novigrad? Oxenfurt? Why, in Kovir as well. Wherever you wish. Let's make haste to the barn. There, everything will be made clear.
Leskin, step away from the man.
Oh no!
The devils are you.
Oh no!
We're the Mrs. Brothers, and we swore to our down his dying day we'd keep those of your ilk far from her.
That's right. You know what? I don't want to be a dick.
Easy, lads. No harm done.
If you want to fight, then we will.
An innocent conversation with an innocent miss. The kind weddings are for.
We all heard your innocent talk. You wanted to draw her to the barn. What were you going to do there? Talk some more?
Bigger loser.
Naturally, we would speak. But first, we would dance. Now tell me, What sort of fool wouldn't want to dance with a beauty like her?
Find another beauty, or I'll dance with you myself, just after I've grabbed me a fence post.
Geralt, you saw it. I tried to resolve this peacefully, but then wished to fight.
Suits me just fine. Sounds like wonderful fun. Fence post right over there for the taking.
Fear eat your stones.
That's the last plowing straw. No one accuses Vladimir von Everick of cowardice.
Calm down, boys. Don't want to fight you.
Too damn bad, because we're going to tan your mutant freak hide.
Let's get out.
That does it!
Show us what you got.
Hot damn, boy. You needn't ask me twice.
Oh, wait, are we doing a... Oh, my shit. Are you serious? Really, guys? Really, guys? Put a bolt on my front. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be awesome.
Fence boards, the perfect weapon for sweaty-assed swineherds.
Perfect fit for you.
Never in my life have I reveled so fiercely. Step up, who else wants a shave? Damned cretin creamed me. Embarrassing to take a licking from a boar. And with a maiden watching.
I like the headbutt, man. The board was fun. I hope we get to keep the board.
Had enough, I don't know peasant why. Spawn. Like, yourself a match for a
can I frame it?
A witcher? Away with you. Begone. I've tired of looking at your slack jaw.
Shoot!
Where to, my love? I was to turn you into a lady.
Oh, you scared her.
Don't. Brutality. You must explain I was not at fault. They lunged at me. Well? Go on, chase her!
In your dreams.
Oh, there it is! You fucked up.
Uh-oh.
She's gone! Is that how you woo the ladies?
You always that charming in life?
It worked. More often than not.
Listen, tongue and fists on a leash from now on. Have your fun, but don't beat the wedding guests. With my hands.
Yeah, that's true.
Fine. I shall try.
Uh-oh,
Shani approaches. Unlikely to be happy, eh?
You made this mess. You do the explaining.
Oh, all right.
Your methods... quite unusual. To woo a woman by beating up her brothers. Creative. Wonder what else you have up your sleeve.
Eliminating potential obstacles, see? All part of my plan. Usually I take a few passing blows in the doing, and the young miss in question then swoons with pity, tends to my wounds.
So what went wrong?
It's this damned malformed body. All sinews, and this mug? Were I to wear my own, oh, 'twould be another story altogether. The maidens always fell for my melancholy eyes and the swagger in my scars. But I'll gladly try again. Just indicate a lass and...
You've proven everything amply. Let's just have fun, all right?
Cool.
After all, you haven't much time left.
Fine.
Back to the party!
I suppose you're right. Come then.
Green, gold, shiny. I don't know. Looks neat. Okay, what's this?
So good to shake the cakes from yourself a perch from which to survey passing bones.
What do you mean? My back aches from pounding the churn, so I'm having a...
And they said fire burns hotter in an old stove.
If I was your age, you'd be so obvious.
What's this?
Seen what he pulled from the water? An old pot.
Mayhaps his lass wears pots for shoes, in case she can't find a privy.
Oh. You were supposed to fish out my slipper. Am I to dance now with one foot bed? It is a wedding. I've got to wear slippers.
Oh, look, dearie. I did. Take there. Muck must have sucked it deep in.
Well, poke your paws in there. Root for it. Rubbish game.
Oh, man. We're gonna have to go in.
What's
lost her shoe?
They're playing slip-in for a slipper. Never heard of it?
Never. Us gentry folk have other diversions. What's the object?
Maid tosses a shoe in the water. A man's got to dive in and fish it out.
Look, mutations don't just turn them barren as a mule. They give them an ass's ears to boot.
Must
have some
dead.
Other horse part hidden in his trousers.
And once I retrieve it?
Well, your maid'll be pleased as punch. Or it means you're a gallant beau. And awful handy.
Is that all? No prize? Not even a kiss?
That depends on the miss in question. If she wants to give you a kiss, she will. But she ain't obliged.
Okay, I'm gone.
Oh my.
Oh, there's more to come.
The ears, the fucking ears. Oh wait, are we getting naked? Oh, this is hilarious.
Prime game. Shani, your slipper. I shall prove I dive to any depth for you.
Seriously? Ah, man. Okay. Here we go.
Observe, Shani.
My eyes are to you.
Oh. What is all that crap? Is there anything else? Alright, I guess we did it.
Just when you think you know all the plowfolk's customs, they surprise you with slippers.
So now the shock's faded. Perhaps you could stop talking and fish out my shoe?
Alright.
Also unfortunately lost in the pond.
I'm sorry. I got it. Gosh. I think. Did we not find it? I mean, I got a lot of them. That had to be it. Did we find it? Maybe. I found three things. A pot and two shoes, I think.
Damn mucky that pond. Sank in up to my armpits.
I see no amount of silt could keep you from my shoe. And all the other shoes over tossed in the lake.
It's better to do a bit more and even gain naught by it than to do too little and face regret.
Oh, that's quite the theory.
One founded in practice. For instance, I can now approach the owner of any of these slippers, and she will lift up her skirt and bend over.
Oh,
to
shit.
Don it, of course.
Ah, oh, so generous. And clever.
Damn.
Just figuring that out. I believe I've earned a kiss.
Well, find the owners of those shoes. One might agree.
Don't be jealous, Shani. That was but a jest. I don't give a piffle about the others. Oh, well. Recognize this, Cinderella.
My shoe?
Now extend your supple leg and let me slide it in.
Wow.
That is, on.
Wow, subtle bro.
Thank you.
Nothing like a good swim. Now we must do something else.
Right.
Something wild.
Okay, what are we doing? Let's go see,
Master Witcher?
Not that. Wait. What's everybody doing up here?
Of all these flowers, you, my dear, are the loveliest.
Believe the young man's mistaken me for another.
Not at all. I like my women as I like my peaches. Fuzzy and well ripe.
That's enough. Keep going. Drunk and randy. Good's ever come of that
mix. Alright, are we arm wrestling maybe?
Sickly
above. Oh, let's find above. there stairs that go above here?
Is it true elves make soup after kiss?
I don't understand. Where do we go? How do you get up the stairs? I'm running out of freaking time. Here we go. Are we gonna... Is this really where it wants me to go? Hello, what the hell? Where is... Alright, I'm leaving. I'm just gonna go talk to Master Mirror. I don't know what it wants me to do. Now I'm locked out of the party, damn it. What was the last one, though? It's really weird. Huh. Alright, let's just go talk. Uh-oh. I can't get back in the party. Shit. This is bad. Wait. Can I jump on your roof and get over there? So much trouble. I can't get back to work. Holy crap, man. Well, that's what happens when you jump over roofs. Uh-oh. Woo! It says it's above, though. I don't understand. I don't see any stairs. Wait, I do see stairs. I don't know how I got up there, though. I'm leaving. We're done. I was trying to find that last thing. I thought it was like on the second floor of the
room. But gingerbreads now put flour, honey, eggs, and spices.
I beg to differ, madame. You omit the most important ingredient in gingerbread. Time.
What sort of balderdash is he feeding them?
Quiet. If you listen, you'll learn.
Time? What do you mean, time? An ingredient?
Time gives the proper consistency. Time provides that ideal crunch on the outside, the delicious moistness within.
So how much of this time does it take?
That you will not find in any recipe. You must surrender to your senses. Let them lead you so close to time, you touch it. Let you sniff it, stroke it even. Time. Time is the key.
Wow.
Greetings, Shire. I must introduce myself. Gaunter Odin. My, what a lovely dress. The color suits you exquisitely.
Thanks. I've heard a lot about you, but no one mentioned cooking. Seem to know quite a bit about gingerbread.
Quite simply, I know a lot about everything.
Is that so? What do you know about me?
That you were ever the worst brother. That you envied all gear from your earliest days and always wished to be just like him.
Wow.
Wait. You can see me? That is, me, Vladimir von Everek?
Of course. Why ever wouldn't I?
Because I'm in Geralt's body, the Witcher's, and...
Just... Who would I be if the true nature of things remained hidden from me? Someone like you, meaning no one.
Wow.
I wouldn't want to get blood on my damsel's dress, but insult me once more and...
You shan't touch me. I know you'd very much like to act like your brother in this situation, demonstrate how manly you are, but let's be honest. Nothing will come of it. You're simply not him, no matter how much you wish you were.
I came here to revel, enjoy myself, not to discuss my brother.
Yeah, let's go party. That's we only cool. have like an hour.
Augean probably wouldn't want me to talk to you about him.
Olgierd was my brother and my friend. Never have there been more loyal comrades than us.
The question is, were you as dear to him as he seems to have been to you?
He made a hero of me in death. In my last battle, in truth, I was far from valiant. Five came at me. I'll not deny it, I fled. I hid in a cellar, yet they found me, cornered me like a rat. But Olgierd told everyone I flew at all five, took them on all at once, alone.
I'm rather curious how you know all this.
Olgierd visits my grave, often, pours a drink for me, gets soused himself, and talks of the old times. He cannot see me, but I hear his every word.
Well, perhaps one day he'll say something very surprising.
What are you getting at?
I shan't disturb you any longer. Have a splendid time, for time is short.
You're creepy, dude.
Shani, I'm sorry.
It's all right. That was... Oh, forget him. We're here to enjoy ourselves, right? Let's go. The night's still young.
Cool. All right.
All lies. Not a word of truth.
Don't let it fall.
Olgierd was not just my brother. More importantly, he was my best mate.
Let it go. I believe you. And now revel on. Time won't wait. What a wonderful wedding. It's clear the newlyweds' parents spared no expense. The capping starts at midnight. Until then, enjoy yourself. Go wild.
Got right here. 12 o'clock capping.
I'll leave you for a moment. As a bridesmaid, I need to be by the bride for the capping.
Go
oh,
on,
she's
Shani.
A bride.
I'll manage fine alone.
Cool. Alright. This is our last, couple minutes with the ghost.
Ladies and gentlemen, this night I've tasted of life's delights so fiercely, I've decided to make a speech.
Geralt, there's no need.
I shall need? Make...
Why, there's every need. Till now, I'd always considered peasant jollities unworthy of a gentleman. For tell me, who among you would rub shoulders with swineherds if born a noble? I delighted in the beauty of buxom farm wenches, of course, and indeed still do. Given more time, I'd prove this to each and every maiden here. Farmhands are a different story. Never took any note of them. Had one or two groom my mounts. They did this well, but were never worthy of conversation.
Wow.
Nay, not even if you paid me. For one must live by certain principles, am I right? But this day has changed all. Beneath the muck and dung, a peasant is a man. I understand this, thanks to you.
Huh?
You've still shite all to talk about, but I don't mind anymore. For this, I thank you, and say, you are well loved.
It's almost midnight. Time for the capping.
Wait, I'm not done.
Oh, yes you are. The maids join in the capping.
You're a maid too, Shani.
The midnight chime has struck. The capping times are come. What thoughts in young hearts prance? What dreams make young blood run? Be they nice, be they vice, of jesterly or lordly stance. out they'll come in this hour's dance.
Toss the lovely couple, then give them a few weeks, and we'll toss the lovely bear with its pale and puffy cheeks. Don't you mind the song, we don't sing to be unkind.
This is awesome.
We sing so we can empty yet another sign. Christ will hold eternal, bride will best beware, or she'll make you a couple in the coming year.
The cabbie.
I get it.
Must be said.
Gallant, gallant, gallant
cow. You get the cow, the cow, the hay. So drink and be merry.
Whoever caught the gallant shall be next to wed.
That's awesome. That's so cool.
That really necessary?
It came rushing back in a torrent. How we caroused at Olgierd's wedding. I couldn't resist. Had to pet a few words. Will you give him the letter?
I will.
Thanks. You're a good chap, Witcher. Dull as dirt, but good. A lovely custom. Blushing maids, twirling in dance. Their hair swirling freely, their bodices undone. They're bouncing.
Will you stop?
Did you see it? Shani caught the garland. She'll be next to marry as peasant superstition has it.
Maybe. Doesn't matter. It's past midnight. Time for you to go back to the crypt.
I can't! I'm not finished here.
It's past midnight. You can take off those lovely ears.
Yeah.
Only if you want to, of course.
Lovely as they are, I think I'll put them away for now.
Is Vladimir's ghost gone?
You see? She asks after me. Misses me already.
I'm here, my ever-loving tulip. That kiss as we danced made my head so light. A team of hellish stallions could not tear me away before I receive one more, or two more, or as many as you'll give.
You seem to have enjoyed yourself. I'm glad.
A kiss. Aww. I knew it would end this way. An end that is but a beginning.
No, it's just an end.
Just an end.
It's after midnight. Your time has come.
Ah, we needn't fret such trifles. Death's not come to call me back, so why not continue our revels?
What's Geralt think about that? You gave your word.
Shani, darling, I'm dead. Can't expect too much from a corpse.
Vladimir von Everick.
Get out of my freaking body.
Go back whence you came. Please.
Oh, that's awesome. Thank you.
Stay out of this.
Oh, he's gone.
Stop! I beg you! Stop!
Get ye hence, or I'll take you with me, and your moldy crypt will look like paradise in comparison.
Oh my god.
The choice is yours.
Dude, he's terrifying.
Don't torture him.
I promise he'll not die.
Gods, what is this?
What happened? Dude, what did you do? Oh my god. I want to know what he did to him.
What did you do to him?
Sent him back whence he came.
Why?
I hope you didn't hurt him.
I disposed of a pest. There was no need for you to suffer his cheek any longer.
Oh, shit.
Geralt had finished his task, you see, so...
Yes, I know.
Oh.
As soon as he finishes one task, he needs to rush off to the next.
Gotcha.
Who knows? Perhaps this time will be different.
I wish I chose the second option.
I saw you looking at each other, and it just so happens I also know the history you share.
You do? How?
Shani, darling, would you ask an eagle how it knows how to fly? Regardless, what matters is Vladimir von Everett will bother you no more.
All right. Huh. Let's stay a little longer.
I'd like to stay longer, but...
Don't make excuses, Geralt.
What?
I'm not angry. A witcher has to ply his trade.
Wait.
Follow his path.
Wait.
As for me, well... Perhaps I expected too much of this wedding. Got the wrong impression.
I'm not sure I understand.
Never mind. I should find Aldona. I am her bridesmaid, after all.
Wait, no. Well, then.
Ah, there it is. The face of a man who's failed to understand a woman.
You understand her?
Of course. Women are simple. The problem is that men are hopeless fools. Your friend will now make a show of being hurt, pick her some flowers, or bring her a drink. She'll get over it in a snap.
Rather manage without your advice, thank you.
She cares for you. You have feelings for her. Don't overthink it. Surrender to spontaneous honesty. Nothing more beautiful in human relationships. You needn't end like Aldona and Jonas. Besotted fools bound by a contract they'll never escape. Seize the night. Seize your chance. Enjoy one another.
Okay.
That's it. Have fun.
Wow. I like how he has a wreath on his head, the flowers. Dead Man's Party updated. Find something that works here. Okay, what is this?
Good need auto lifter spirits.
No, I don't want beer. Fuck. Beer's never good. Hey, here's a beer. Let's
Something strong never hurt anyone. Question is, will it cheer her up?
No.
Good idea? Maybe not. She might be a sad drunk.
Yeah. Let's go do something else. Flowers or poetry, I think, is a really good idea. Wait, why does it always say right here? It says right here. Let's see what we got. Uh-oh. Flowers, maybe? Yeah.
A rowan. Shani mentioned she used to weave the berries into necklaces.
Yeah, let's do that.
Pretty, I guess. Thing is, will it cheer her up?
Should we... fuck. Why not?
Fine,
it was that or
I'll
poetry.
Pick some. Becoming quite the romantic.
It was either that or poetry. I can't see Geralt really doing poetry, to tell you the truth. And she said she can use these. I mean, it's not awesomely beautiful, but... let's do it. We have flowers. All right, let's go give them to her.
A lad clutching stems is a lad caught in this thing. Never think to offer
blows to him. Wait. Uh-oh. Did we not get the right
Still
thing?
Still here? Thought you had to meet Olgierd.
You and I see each other so rarely. Figured Olgierd could wait till morning.
I think flowers are
shiny.
She already has a beer.
You remembered I liked the rowan.
Yeah. I listen. See?
Remember a lot of things about you.
Oh, she looks... oh, nice.
Wedding's still in full swing, but your face... I'd say you were at a funeral. Why so sad?
Sad? Not really. It's just... after I caught the garland, I realized something. The years are flying by, yet all I ever do is study, pump stomachs, and reattach limbs. All alone.
You've got friends. Me for one.
In that case, let's drink to our friendship.
To friendship.
I can't whistle.
I'm afraid the drink's gotten to our minstrels. Horribly off key.
Let's go for a walk.
Good idea.
Whoa. Okay, I love that little tune and that little flute. That's just grand. I can't whistle it though, damn it.
Did you enjoy the wedding?
I love your dress, it looks awesome. Yeah, it was awesome.
Not half bad.
I loved it.
I'd even enjoyed myself if I hadn't had to argue with a madman's ghost, be his puppet. Gotta admit, though, thanks to him, I did experience a lot of things I might have missed otherwise.
Mean chasing a dog through the woods, or brawling, fence board in hand?
Forgetting yep. something. There was also a kiss.
True. Though that was so clearly Vladimir. I nearly forgot you were involved at all.
His will, sure, but my body.
Look at the bunnies!
Everything. Reminded me of the old times.
Vizima, you mean? Oh, I thought you'd forgotten our whole Catriona story.
Epidemics long forgotten, sure. But the romantic bits in that adventure? Don't plan to forget those.
I like this picture right here. That's beautiful. Under the tunnel. Oh my god, the bridge shot.
You needn't worry about our finances, sir. My workshop, business is booming.
Good. I'm relieved to hear it. See,
oh, good.
Coins tied to Torrent. But don't tell the old battle axe. She'd be furious if she learned to let it slip.
Never you worry, sir. My lips are sealed as the grave.
Aww.
Those menfolk need to stick together.
Sir.
Give him a hug, bro.
Enough of that. I'm
family.
Vassy. But you can call me Dar.
Oh, thank you, Dar. Feel honored. Let's drink on it.
Make it
Seems
official.
Seems the families are bonding.
A bride's father and his son-in-law?
I love this.
Stiff at first, but add drink and they bond or slap each other silly.
Awesome.
I was afraid the wedding wouldn't happen at all.
Mean the differences in wealth?
Mm-hmm. Jonas's family didn't consider Aldona worthy.
Clear they love each other, though. Parents usually give in if that's the case.
Oh, I don't know. My mother would never accept an unfit beau, even if I insisted I loved him, had chosen him.
Doubt your mother's that unbending? You'd win her over, I'm sure.
I haven't managed to yet.
You only ever bring home fiddlers, jugglers, and witchers?
No, but she'd want me to choose someone wealthy, or with a good trade, well brought up.
Nothing wrong with that, is there?
I guess not, but it's hard to find one like that who's still even slightly amusing.
That's probably true.
Tell that to my mother. She actually thinks I should have found a husband at the academy. But I didn't.
Her eyes match her dress.
I'm certain she thinks there's something horribly wrong with me.
Oh, please, Shani. It's the 13th century. Women don't go to the academy to find a husband. They go to learn, pursue their passion. You did that. I'm sure your mother appreciates it. You got a doctorate, have your own practice, been at the front lines many times. You're a good person. Not a thing wrong with you.
Really think so?
Really. Look, the brave brothers.
Drank themselves stiff as the boards they tore from the fence.
Wonder where the sister is. Couldn't protect her from a cheeky four-year-old in their condition.
Uh-oh.
If they hadn't intervened, you'd have gone for a tumble in the hay with her. She was willing, if you ask me.
I wasn't in the mood. Would have resisted, tried to regain control.
I think you would have seized the opportunity.
I don't need opportunities like that.
Changed your style.
Let's say I've grown choosy.
You say that as if you've already picked.
Because I have.
Yes.
Guess who?
Good answer.
Gorgeous.
Sex scene coming up, guys. Sex scene in the rain. It's gonna be hot.
Maybe been I don't thinking know. About we'll that see. Kiss.
What? By
the
kiss?
River.
The one Vladimir planted on your lips with my lips. Just wondering if it would have felt any different without him there.
That I cannot tell you.
Well.
Only one way to find out.
Look at that look, man. I like the storm in the background. That's awesome. And the berries are in her hair. That looks great.
So, how'd it compare?
Definitely rather kiss you alone, of my own free will. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I do believe Vladimir was after more than a kiss.
Uh-oh.
Said so openly, in fact.
Sex scene coming
all
up,
true.
Guys.
He was very direct, I'll give him that. Which, on occasion, has its advantages.
You're right. Can save a lot of time.
So, how do you stand today, Geralt?
Game on.
Have some time to waste with me? Or would you rather go back now?
Nope.
Not going back, but not about to waste any time either. Gonna use every minute wisely. And I aim to be direct. Even more so than Vladimir.
Sounds
shit.
Interesting.
Even more direct?
Interesting is what interesting does.
Sex by the river. There's a sister that the brothers are supposed to protect.
Right. Pier's taken.
Got a feeling it's about to free up.
Oh, good man. I appreciate it, buddy. Thank you.
How did you know?
I'm clairvoyant.
Oh, yeah.
Practically full.
Be ashamed to let it go waste.
Besides, we leave it here, a very drunk person could find it, drink themselves into even more trouble.
Fall
and
off.
I swore a solemn oath. First of all, do no harm.
Oh, that's badass. We're gonna go on the boat. Do we have a candle?
Row me to the moon.
Gotta fly to get to the moon.
Whatever you say.
You're dead wrong. Look, it's right there, in the middle of the lake. What are you doing?
What one usually does on the moon.
Oh, that'd be such a good screenshot right there. Right there. First sex scene of the DLC. Watch him flip it. Shot too. Damn it. I wonder if Shawnee's gonna be with us for the rest of the DLC. I hope so.
Awake already?
For a while now. did you know you've gained 27 new scars since we last saw each other?
Damn.
Keeping count.
Mm-hmm. I do that 27. Sometimes.
Did we make it to the moon?
Forgotten already?
No. Not the sort of thing you forget.
Exactly.
Sound like you wish you could.
No. I certainly won't forget that. And I definitely don't regret it. But I do need to sort it all out in my head. Alone.
Shani, wait. Before you go, need to ask you a favor.
Yes?
It's about Olgierd. Seems a mysterious man. Can't escape the impression his story's more complicated than I thought. Could you look into it? See if you can learn something?
Sure. Be glad to.
Thanks. Be seeing you.
Yes.
Damn, we got
See
some
later,
scars.
Girl.
Like, covered in scars. And then we got branded on our face. Jeez. Alright. Informal gear, the task. Needed. Oh, man. I love this place. See how everybody else is feeling. Where'd we go? I guess we just walked through here, man. Ooh, I'm going this way because I don't know. It looks like there's a bridge. Damn, it's beautiful. Hey guys, give me 1 second. I'll be back in 1 minute. Una momento. Go drink the rest of my 5 hour. Okay, do I want to go back through this? Yeah, let's go back through the party and see how everybody's doing. I'm gonna put some different gear on too. I got some stuff to like where I collect there's the damn ass ears. Oh, I hate y'all. I wanna put this back on. I wanna put these on. I wanna put these on for money. These look really neat. I mean, no. These match our outfit. They're actually like, what are they called? Let me see. Order of the Flaming Rose gauntlets. Yeah, I know they're dicks, but it matches. We have a fairy stuff. Oh, shit. Alright, let's go. We got our gear gone.
The plague!
What? What about it? Oh, let's read this job board real quick, too. Danger, steer clear of Hidel. Knights in red plate. For folks. Tinker cheap. Okay. You know what, let's fast travel. It would be fun to do the countryside ride. You know what, maybe we should do it. Just to meet new stuff, find some new quests. How far is it? Damn, it's 15. Oh god, let's just run. We'll take it in. Maybe we can get some new monster quests or something. Oh no. Getting there. Oh, was foggy. Uh-oh. That was creepy. I wonder what that mansion was. Alright, we've gone 600. Alright, we're getting there. Oh, wait. What's down there? Oh.
Come on, Roach.
Going that way. I think I went the wrong way. God, wait. Now. What? What? No.
Take it easy.
All right, we gotta turn around. Crazy wilderness. All right, let's just follow this trail. Maybe it'll go up and around or something.
Whoa!
What are we doing? Doesn't lead to where I need to go. Alright, we're going force romping. Definitely some ruins around here. Road. Oh no. Go that way. Sometimes he stays on the trail, but man, he gets thrown off quick on these turns. I love riding through the countryside. This is amazing. Uh-oh. Wolves. Yep, they're wolves. We're getting there, guys. Uh-oh. Wait.
Take it easy.
What happened? Can I take a little side route real quick? Alright, let's go fast again. We're gonna chase the deers. Sorry, deers. Whoa, no, that way. We're close. Alright, we're back in Oxenford.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steam.
I wish I would stop saying that. You'll say that every time I go anywhere. And you, I've told y'all about that spitting shit. Why would you do that with somebody with two swords? Whoa. Indian flag? Check that out. And a horse's ass? Sorry, guys.
Ooh.
No. Ooh, armor. I need to go here. Where's that armor? Is he in here or is he outside? Out here. Yeah, here he is.
Hey there.
Let's resolve matters quickly and leave.
I'm back, bro. I need your help.
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one.
Show me what you have in stock.
What? Oh my god, are you serious, dude? Okay. We only have $10 left. Alright, let's leave him alone. Can we craft anything? 27, let's look. I doubt it. I don't even... No, I'm not gonna do it. No.
So long.
Maybe I'll craft that Order of the Eternal Fire eventually. I like the gloves. I don't know how the the outfit is yet. So let's go inside this bar, see what's up. What's up? We go to this bar a lot in this DLC.
How much for a herring?
Crown apiece.
Huh? I'll wait for it to drop.
No stranger to the bottle, eh?
Not really. All right, we're here.
What are they doing?
Play. Overgrown wains, you see. Have you any children, Geralt?
None.
Oh, yes. Forgot witches are sterile. Well, don't just stare at me. Tell me what brings you.
Keep wondering how you turned the Ophiri into a beast. The more I think about it, well, I'm sure it was no run-of-the-mill curse.
This professional curiosity, or nosiness, is common as the clap.
Desire to improve.
Frickin' tell
information me. Could prove useful down the line.
It's kind of
in
awesome.
In the future, you under the delusion you'll complete your tasks. Live happily ever after.
Remains to be seen. So for now, admit it. A mage helped you, right?
Give you a hint. You're not the only one to fulfill wishes around here.
Odin transformed the Ophiri? It was your wish?
Nay. It was my doing alone.
Ow.
But you're right. It was no ordinary curse.
Did it?
Though I'll say no more. A curse I uttered in a moment of rage, with no thought to it actually taking hold.
Okay.
Tell me, how'd you meet the Ophiri you turned into a beast?
Aren't you a nosy one?
What's it matter? You like to talk about yourself.
That I cannot deny. Ophiri was a Dauphin on a voyage through lands unknown to learn of their cultures and customs. He fell for a lass. As it happened, this woman was already important to me.
Your wife.
But at the time, I was now compared to a noble from a foreign land. So her parents promised her hand to the Ophiri, though she loved me. If you'd only seen his feeble attempts at charm. When she asked why he travelled disguised as a common merchant, he said he was like the frog from the fairy tale. One kiss from her,
what?
And he turned into a prince. Wanted to
be
a frog.
Oh, no.
Became a frog.
Oh, no. What a dick. What a dick. Alright, I've been wondering about this dude's sword, too. It looks awesome. I just sold one that was kind of level 30. I'm like level 37. But his sword looks a little bit different. And I know it's an Ophiri sword. It's a saber.
First time I've seen a saber like that. What's its origin?
Ophir. It was a gift. Any soft-armed craven can hang a blade from his belt. Prance about feigning danger. But my saber's a promise. If I reach for it, heads will roll. Mere sight of it quells the urge to duel. In shavers eager to face Olgierd von Everek, the infamous outlaw.
My medallion seems to think it's magic.
It thinks, eh? And I think you've never seen a better weapon.
True. I don't know. I have a master crafted school of the wolf silver sword on my back. And then on the human side of it, I think it's called the harpy. And it's fucking long. Look at that. That's a two-handed sword. Don't dick with me, bro. All right, here we go.
Chosen some interesting specimens.
Interesting? How so? Common carousers and roughnecks.
Look at the drawing on the wall.
Where'd you dig them up?
Some have been with me ages. Others are gathered on the road. And a few found me themselves. They're company for drink and sport, at least. And ever since I began travelling with them, my old enemies have sat quiet as moles.
Vladimir sends his love.
You spoke to him?
Yeah.
Impossible.
Did more than that. Fulfilled your wish. And talked to him extensively. Curious what he had to say?
Yeah, he had the time of his freaking life, man. And then he wrote a note in blood. In my blood.
Fulfilled your wish. Your dead brother had himself one more day like those of old.
Very easy to say. But have you got any proof?
I do.
Vladimir's hand. It's unmistakable.
Boom. It was
You've
fun.
Done well, Witcher.
I like that
Is
part.
Is that all? Or have you something else?
Gonna work on getting you Bersodi's house next.
Oh,
Best
shit.
Best of luck.
Right?
Enjoy.
How much is that gonna cost me? I have no money. I lost some to your stupid-ass ghost brother. And I had to wear jackass ears during the whole party.
Oh, I remember you.
Thanks.
What'll it be?
Mind if I have a look?
Oh, damn, you don't have any more money yet? Are you serious? I can't even... Let's see if I can buy some stuff from him. Some drinks. We'll take that. I'll take that. I don't even know what it is, but I want it. That. What is that? I'll take it. And, I'll take that too. I'll take all your drinks, okay? How's that sound? Fine, whatever. Yeah. Now, I want all my money back, guys. Oh, I can't sell him, like, swords and shit. Damn it. Alright, let's sell him. Oh, wow, we got a lot of stuff. Some butter knives. A doll. I'm gonna keep the boar tusks, because those are a new creature. Let's get rid of, like, 10 of these. Let's get rid of, like, yeah. Oh my god, 68, why, are you, wow. Okay, you have $58, so you can sell that many. Alright. I think that's pretty good. Thanks.
So long.
I got some drinks. We sold some furs.
My valor stands on three pillars. Good food.
Let's see what kind of gear we got. Do I have any? Yeah, my cat's laying on my foot. He's a good boy. Oh, I still have it, actually. Can I preview it? What's it look like? Oh, wait. No. I want to preview this one. This one. 100 Ard Igni Chan. Okay, what am I sporting? You know what? Oh god, I'm gonna switch it out. It looks awesome. I can always come back to the long claw, I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna switch it out for a little bit. Let's do Igni, because it said it. Burning? Now the burning chance on that sucker, dude. Let's see. 16%. So Ard Igni. Oh, dude, yeah. And this is our human sword. Oh wow. Yeah. Oh man, I've been carrying this around forever. I should have put it on.
Everyone,
a long time.
To me! To me!
What? You want me to pick your flowers? Is that what you want me to do? Is there flowers in here? What is it, boy? Alright, shoemaker, frauds, thanks king, students, a rhyme, and student gowns for sale. So there's this, like, there's a school around here, I guess, eh? Oh man, I don't have enough... money to go do the Bordelli house or whatever. I only have, like, $6,000? That's not enough to buy a damn house. I don't know. We gotta go do stuff, guys. Let's see what other stuff we can do. This is what we're on here. That is Tucson. We're not doing that DLC right now. I don't do the card games, as you can see. We're really the horse races. Do we have any contracts to make money off of? Level 14? Are you fucking kidding me? That's not gonna give me any money. Damn it. Let's go frickin' do it. Can we Ooh, let's get a boat. Let's get a boat. confiscating this boat for the good of everything. Actually, you know what? I wonder if we can just run across it. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Can I get up? Let me up. And screw the boat. Screw the boat. Dude, what is this? This is the weirdest. What is going on? This little puddle. It's crazy. I guess I could have taken the road, but whatever. This is kind of nice.
Oh, it'll rain, no doubt.
You think?
I don't want to die!
Oh shit, we have monsters. Oh fuck. Let's go show this little pansy ass what's up. Hey, Noonwraith! Are there any more of y'all? Let's protect these people. Is it gonna rain again? Please say no. Dude, this DLC has been rain and rain and gloominess and just creepy crap. Ghosts, dead people, immortals who...
praise the eternal fire.
Eternal fire? No! No, don't praise the eternal fire. Why would you do that? They're not good. Can't loot none of this? Boo! Boo! Alright, well, let's jump on the horse. Let's go figure out what we're doing. Where is the horse? Oh my god. Catch up with me before I get there. Come on. Come on, horsey. Shops in here. Come on, Roach. Jeez. All right, let's take the roadway. Or you want to go straight across?
Not so fast, Roach.
That's it, Roach.
I need to see what's up with this circus, guys. Is this the one Siri and I stopped by at the end of the story mission? She had friends here? And like, it was like one of her boyfriends? They didn't like us,
welcome,
really?
Welcome. What would you say to a hand or two of Gwent?
No.
Not gonna try to sell me something first?
My goods are not swallows. They will not flip nor flee.
Cards won't either.
Do you wish to split hairs all day, or play Gwent, hmm?
Like to buy something. Well, let's talk to him.
Feels like you might have missed your calling.
Oh, curious conclusion, why?
Well, should be hawking goods. Instead, Gwent's all you talk about.
Hmm. You're right. So, care for a match?
Like to take a look at your wares.
Fine.
What do you got? You got something good, huh? Oh my god, you got freaking cards! Damn you. What? You're out of money already? Damn. How's that possible? That was like instantly. What can I sell? Do I have anything? I have a crap ton of. What's that? 56. Damn, he doesn't have that much. How about some leathers? How many of those? 5. Alright, that's all. Later, buddy.
Should be going.
If ever you need
if anybody plays Gwent,
Gwent,
play this guy.
You know where to find me.
Right, he's a monster.
Thanks, guys.
faster.
Oh, you little bastards. You did a U. What? The trail said go this way, then it says go that way. Right now. Go. Uh-oh. Monster. Oh, we got it. Dude, it was just like right in the middle. Dude, I did not expect to see a freaking monster right there. I should probably put up our sword though. what are you trying to say there, lady? I actually, Shawnee and I just had sex like an hour ago. So, about an hour ago. At the wedding, the dance. Why is it making me go this way? Is there something cool over here? It looks neat. Why is nobody working? Is it haunted? Let's check it out. Hey guys. Places. Where is everyone? Huh. Okay. Well. Place out. Wow.
Became a witcher, eh?
What's up, guys? All right, let's go check. How do we get in there? Where's the door? Okay.
Welcome to Honeyfield, traveler.
Alrighty. This place is gorgeous.
Holofernes Meyersdorf at your service. Meet my sons, Bernie, Franklin, and Hugo.
Any relation to Rico Meyersdorf?
Yes.
Oh, whoa.
My youngest son. Sadly, he fled the family business. Went to seek fortune in the big city. Why do you ask? Do you know him?
Well, yeah, we've met. But that's not why I'm here. Came about the notice you posted.
It's the Apiarian Phantom. It's ravaging my hives.
Okay.
As far as my reward's concerned.
You guys, let's go. Let's try half and see what happens.
As you wish.
Damn.
Fail to rid us of the phantom, and we'll go belly up anyway.
I totally wish I...
I should look upon your fee as an investment.
So it's a deal?
I should go
higher. It is. It is.
You do realize this Apiarian phantom. Well, there is no such thing. It's a monster, gotta be. A wraith, maybe. Any of your workers see anything?
I did. I was cleaning a hive when I heard a farmhand cry out. Screamed as though he'd been stung by a whole swarm all at once. I ran to him, but he was dead.
Any stings on him?
None. He looked like he had frostbite.
Oh.
Blue lips, frost in his hair, and dead bees lay around him.
Frost, huh?
Farmhand who died. What did you do with the body? Wouldn't mind a look.
Too late for that. We buried the poor fellow a few days back.
Where'd the phantom appear? Can any of you show me?
I'll go. Come with me. This way. Follow me.
Where'd you get the idea it was an Apiarian phantom?
It's a beekeeping superstition. You mismanage the bees often, the phantom appears. He destroys the hives and kills the bees, so that no one can use these noble creatures for ignoble purpose.
Sicked your bees on the competition, eh?
No. Father recently signed a contract with the Redanians.
So the Phantom's from Nilfgaard.
Huh. Well then, this place is really pretty. I like it. So they're all beekeepers. I don't know.
This is the place. Here's where the Phantom killed the farmhand.
Maybe it left some tracks.
Novigrad's full of skinflints. Skinflints riding skinflints to skin other skinflints.
The Imperium Phantom's got large feet, and it's pretty damn heavy.
Oh.
Covered in frost. Cold must have killed the bees.
Huh. What's that right there?
Blood. Dried and blackened, so several days old. Must be where the farmhand died. Wonder where these clues will lead me.
Down to the water? A drowner? What is it?
Tracks disappear in the water. Doubt anything's hiding in this puddle they call a lake. Need to check the other side, see if the trail goes on.
Oh man. Hey, she got me. Damn, I thought that would have slowed him down more. Huh. What about y'all? Hey.
Show me a pond, and I'll show you the dragons. Let's see if we can destroy the others.
Alright. Still need to go across the pond, though. Anything on that island? Right here? Let's check it. Oh, people have definitely been out here. Rope, or hide. Alright, well, let's, where are the tracks? Did I come out in the wrong spot?
Through here. Gotta find another way in.
Wow. So it's Neckers or Augroid or whatever. They're the tiny little dudes I'm thinking. Maybe? Wait, didn't I just come by here? I did. How funny. Uh-oh. Going in. Oh wow, look at all the stuff.
Right here. The father began building this house for Bernie, but ran out of coin. It's been standing half finished since.
Wonderful hiding place for whatever destroyed your hives. I'm going in. You go home and bar your door. Who knows what might come out of there.
Okay. Can I go in?
Apiarium fucking my ass. It's a hound of the wild hunt. How the hell
where is it
up here?
Oh shit.
Roach will run you down.
We seriously doing a fight? It's gonna eat people.
Someone help me!
Quick!
Man. Fucking A.
Whoa!
Finally. Ow. What the hell was that doing down there? That's weird.
Move it.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. Not so fast, Roach. What happened, ma'am?
As if the war weren't enough, sir. I'm losing me ends. How am I to live, eh?
Get a look at the thieves.
Thieves. It's monsters taking me chickens. An ordinary thief I'd nab on me own, but beasts, what am I to do?
I can help you. Not for free, but you're advanced in years, so I won't ask too much.
Poppycock. Not much, he says, but you'll take me liver come the end. Well, no one else is lining up to help me. Me end started disappearing about a week past. Always take one at a time, vermin.
One at a time? Interesting. Monsters leave any tracks?
Aye. Prints of wolf paws, but strange-like. As if the wolves walked on their hind legs. And don't you be like that wise-ass Yossit from Down Warren tells me I'm mistaken. But few know beast tracks like I do. Me man were the best poacher for miles around.
I see. I'd still like to examine the prints myself.
Huh. Alright, let's go tell these guys we're done.
To drive off the Phantom.
Ooh.
Your Apiarian Phantom was a hound of the Wild Hunt.
Eternal fire! Hounds run with the Wild Hunt as well.
About 2 weeks back, I woke suddenly in the night, saw the hunt streaking across the sky.
Hound must have gotten separated then. Couldn't go back, so it hid in the empty house.
Damn.
It's hardly compensation for your losses, but at least the hound won't destroy any more hives.
Thank you, Witcher. It's true. Nothing like hiring a specialist.
Wow.
Enough for today, boys. Let's go home. We have a big day tomorrow. As we build the hives, the hound destroyed.
Work and more work. Never.
Alright, guys. I think we're gonna take a break here. It's about a 2-hour stream. Thanks for coming out to The Witcher 3 DLC Hearts of Stone. And the next one, I don't know what we'll do, but thanks for coming out on Mixer, Epic Tommy 01. Y'all have a good one.